up Facebook and YouTube Nation. This is your old pal Kevin Captain Milo Man Nelson coming at you with another episode of the Fanboy News Desk for Sunday, July 23rd, 2017. In this episode, I'm going to talk about the trailer for the upcoming movie Ready Player One. I just saw the first trailer last night online, and I'm looking forward to seeing how the movie plays out on the big screen next year when it hits theaters. The movie is based on the novel of the same name, written by Ernest Cline, who wrote the screenplay for the movie Fanboys. It's set in the future that deals with a lot of virtual reality and basically the internet of the future, where society pretty much lives and works on the internet because the real world has gotten so depressing and so forth. And the movie is directed by Steven Spielberg, and like I said, it's scheduled to be released next year. And I really enjoyed the book, and I'm looking forward to seeing the movie itself. And from what I've seen in the trailer looks pretty promising. Of course, you can't always judge a movie based by the trailer alone, but it looks pretty promising, and so forth. And Decades TV this weekend are currently showing a Mission Impossible marathon, or what they call the weekend binge for Mission Impossible, in tribute to Martin Landau, who passed away last weekend. And MeTV yesterday ran episodes of different TV shows which featured Martin Landau. And anyway, oh yeah, a lot of fanboys or fans are still waiting for the Avengers Infinity War trailer to drop. A lot of people thought it would drop at San Diego Comic-Con, but so far, as far as I know, that's not the case. But as Captain America would say, patience. Anyway, I think that about wraps it up for this action-packed episode. And as always, feel free to subscribe to my channel, Kevin Nelson 66. And also, please feel free to leave post comments and so forth in the box down below. Till next time, be good. If you can't be good, then be careful, or at least be good.